sweet home.
Legends say that there is a kingdom hidden under the leaves and mushrooms where tiny people live in harmony with all the creatures of the forest, and where one such small man rose up and became a hero. This is the story of Max.
After months of searching for my father, my mother's letter forced me to come home. I hope that everything is all right.
Oh, hi there. Traveling to Brie for the tournament? Oh, not too bad. I hear that the prize is good. Well, maybe you'll change your mind. Good luck.
Home, sweet home. Who are you? And what are you doing here?
I've come for what you owe me. My name is Rattus Ratburn, and my position gives me all the rights to be here. Correct. I am the advisor of His Majesty King Oliver, and I've come to collect what your family owes me. That is right, and I will not leave until I get my money.
Oh, Max, I'm so glad you're back. Can you check the mail? I'm expecting some money from your father. Also, I earned some coins by selling what I could.
Thank you.
I will accept this, for now, but you better have more when I come back.
Thank you, son. Listen, I have a special gift for you. It belonged to your father. He would want you to have it. The world is a dangerous place, my son. Use the spellbook I gave you to make a spell which will protect you. There are all these posters around about a tournament in Brie. That could save us. Just be careful.
Created lightning.
What do you think you're doing, you little spy?
I am not a spy.
What are you doing here?
Let her go.
Don't expect me to let this snoop go. You want to play hero? Let's go.
Thank you.
I will get you yet.
Did I just do that?
Thanks, but I could have handled it on my own. If you change your mind, I can take you to Brie. But first we have to repair the saddle. First, we have to repair the saddle. All set? Here we go.
Let's go!
Here we are. I guess I'll see you on the tournament.
Here for the tournament? Of course you are. Everyone is. To participate, you must pay a 1,000 coin fee. I'm pulling your leg, but you will need several other things.
I came for the tournament.
Thank you.
The kingdom of Brie was a lush, beautiful land, with happy, carefree people welcoming each day. However, one season, the water in the river started to dry out, the food was scarce, and it became obvious that their lives were about to change. The drought affected the crops, and shortage of water made many anxious. So the beloved King Oliver decided to organize a tournament where a hero will rise, a hero worthy of a journey to discover why the water is diminishing and their kingdom dying out with each passing day. Young Princess Tara did not agree with her father, for she believed that it was supposed to be her to become the savior of Brie, despite the advice of her trusted counselor, Rattus. The relationship between the king and the princess created an unsettling atmosphere throughout the kingdom.
Do you have your pass?
You can't enter without the pass.
That can work, but you need more equipment for the tournament. Good. You are on the right path. That can work, but you need more equipment for the tournament.
Thank you.
Adorable. I guess it'll have to do. Here is your pass.
Welcome.
We have gathered in this courtyard to watch heroes rise above the challenges
we have placed before them.
Our kingdom is in need of a hero who will get the honor of venturing into the
heart of the forest and discovering a reason for this drought. The one victorious will get the opportunity to save the kingdom and become the hero, Brie. Tournament has begun!
It looks like it'll just be the two of us. Good luck, you'll need it.
The first challenge is archery. The balance of our brave competitors.
Thank you.
And finally, a maze to see how well you can escape a seemingly inescapable area. It looks like we have our winners. The two of you will set out on a... What?
Princess. Where is the princess going? Doesn't she know it's dangerous outside? I should go after her. Broke the lock!
Good day! How may I help you?
Did you hear that crash from the tournament? It was so loud all of my bells started ringing. I thought I had customers.
I have the finest trinkets and tools.
Can I interest you in my wares? Can I interest you in my wares?
That was close.
Thank you.
choice. Here you go.
Try to stop me! I will save... Oh no! I can't! Help!
The cat! It's not too far away. Maybe I can catch up to it.
Is someone there? I'm warning you. Oh, you are a human. Huh. Following a kidnapped princess. A cat? I can't fight a cat. But I can dig a tunnel for you to follow them, if you find my glasses. I don't see anything without my glasses. I think I dropped them in the tunnel I made around here somewhere.
Yeah.
See! Thank you! All right! Behold!
Thank you.
Good night. Well, well, isn't that a hero from before? This time you can't use your fancy magic.
There's more where that came from. Now shoo! Oh, Max, I wish I could help you, but the reward is mine. I will save the princess and take the money.
Hello, tiny human. You want one of my treasures? I don't know. I quite like it. If you find anything more valuable, I might be willing to trade with you. That is a real pearl, and you are one lucky human. Take this.
I remember this place. We used to live here when I was just a boy. I can't remember why we left. We left so many things behind. It looks like someone was here recently. It could have been my dad.
Mice always used to say that a friendship with a rat was just like a smoked cheese. You are never certain of the flavor. Well, I was certain, as my best friend was a rat. We traveled together, searching for wonders of the world, going as far as the big gate or the wooden fence. However, one day we stumbled upon something wondrous. Glistening in the ground, there was a rune. A rune which gave us powers we could never imagine. Powers of healing and shielding and many more. Unlike me, my friend desired other terrible destructive powers, which ultimately brought upon our separation. My friend betrayed me. He tried to gain as much power as possible, but I couldn't allow him. I had to abandon everything I held dear, my wife and child, and escape. Ratus believed I took everything with me, but I left it behind, knowing that if he ever found me and gained what I knew, Mice Kingdom would be destroyed.
that I have to thank you. Again, I only saw the cat, so it must mean that they've taken the princess upstream. I guess I'll see you on the finish line. I want to give you something as a thank you. These are my lucky gloves. I'm sure they'll bring you luck as well.
Max, didn't I just bring you home? You didn't happen to see my cap down there. I can't fly without it. I will take you anywhere you want, if you just find my cap.
here before we go, take this. If you ever need me, just use it. Hop on.
I saw him fall here. Look closer. Find him.
A human in our village? Have you lost your path, little one? Why are we building the dam? Well, because our god has told us so. We can't argue with her commands. If you have any questions, you can ask her. But not just anyone can enter the shrine. You will need a permission from the high priest first. He lives in that house over there. If you manage to enter the cave, look around for a goddess idol. I lost it there a while ago, now I can't get it.
Beavers were always a people of faith, from ancient times believing in many spirits and gods. Until one season, a goddess of Manala showed herself to the tribe of the Top River and gave them knowledge of how to make a dam which could stand on water. Ever since their first dam, the beavers made shrines and statues for the guardian goddess and forgot about all the other spirits. Minala soon after left the tribe, returning to her home somewhere in the treetops of the forest, from where she could look down on her people. One day, however, it was said that she came back, made her way into the shrine built for her, and ordered the beavers to listen to the rats, to obey them as an honorable superior race, and build a dam which will block all the water and cause drought across the land.
It is unusual to see one of your kind in this village. You must really be desperate to come to me for help. The goddess descended into her shrine a few months ago, and since then, beavers have been working on creating a sturdy dam. To enter the temple, you must show balance with the elements. Solve the task before you, and you shall be granted passage.
you manage to enter the cave, look around for a goddess idol. I lost it there a while ago, now I can't get it.
Your instincts are truly great, Max. I believe you got them from me. I know you have been searching for me, but I couldn't reveal my identity. I am sorry for leaving without a goodbye, but now is not the time for talking. I will let you enter the shrine and support you from here. Good luck, my son.
You aren't allowed to enter the shrine of the great Manala. Leave. you? How are you always behind me? I will take you out once and for all.
My idol! Ah, oh, thanks! I managed to find this!
Princess!
Help!
isn't always you who helps me. Save the princess and I'll follow you. I found this. It might help you. Go!
Once before, rats and mice were at war, which lasted for many generations. However, after Rattus Ratburn was appointed the first rat advisor to the Mouse Kingdom, the tense relationship between the two races simmered down. No one knew the real intentions of the new advisor, and they all slowly began to trust him, despite the increase in taxes, growing drought in the land, and his obvious great influence over King Oliver. Over time, a rumor spread that the real power lay in the paws of Rattus. Behind everyone's back, Rattus devised a devious plan, where he deceived the beavers to build a dam and block the water getting through to the Mouse Kingdom, slowly killing the plants and reducing food. His plan was to build the dam to the point where no water comes through, and with one powerful explosion, flood everything south of it. Thank you.
You are a fool, little one. The entire Mouse Kingdom. Rats will rule again.
Save me! Save me, please! Aladdus kidnapped me because I discovered his plans for the dam and my father trusted him over me. I wanted to do something about it and this happened. Now we can't catch up to him. He's beyond our reach. If only we could fly.
Did you get here? Never mind that. I will stop you right here. You are a fool, little one. did you get that spell? It can't be!